come on. That's it. Just one more step. And there we are. Oh, could you help with your friend, please? Okay, that's it. Here we go. Please try to vomit in the chamber pots. Yes, that's what they're there for. Okay. Good night. Never leave mercenaries alone with the ale. Never leave mercenaries alone with the ale. Lesson learned. Oh, madam. Oh, don't worry about that. I'll clean up down here. Yes, all in bed. Or at least all upstairs. Here's hoping the damage won't be too severe. Yes. Prepare for the worst, hope for the best. You go to bed, madam. I'll sort this. Yes. Good night. Oh, what a mess. They were quite fun, though. Especially the elves. I always thought they'd be such serious creatures. But I guess we can kill that imagination. Dancing on the tables and demanding a beautiful woman be brought to him immediately. No shame. None at all. But it's not like I'm in any position to talk about shame. Even dressed like this. Go ahead and tell the Seeker, the chosen one who works directly for your father, that you're the runaway princess. Brilliant, brilliant, absolutely spot on. I did them all a favor. I can't even hide away properly. How on earth could I lead a kingdom? Well, guess we'll never know. Hello? You scared me. What are you doing? You were most definitely lingering. Everyone else has gone to bed. And I suggest you join them. Excuse me. What? Why are you apologizing? Look, it was a simple misunderstanding. Nothing to fret over. The ale probably went to your head, and combined with the stress and your long journey, well, it's a recipe for... Can we please be done with this conversation? I have to tidy up your party's mess. Leave it. Please, you don't have to help me. Please, just let me do it by myself. Please. Stop apologizing. You haven't, it's me, not you. I have this problem letting people help me. All my life, people have done everything for me. I wasn't even trusted to dress myself. What's the point of being alive if you can't do anything? If you're of no use? No. I don't think you do. How could you possibly understand what that feels like? You're the chosen one. The hero who's going to save us all? You are the most useful person in the... And that's all you're seen as. I'm sorry. I didn't even think. My problem. All tongue and no thought. Pass me that bowl, would you? You heard me fine. Pass it, please. I'm quick. I do actually work here, you know. Yes, well, the madam is rather delicate. Oh, she's old. And her husband died, and I don't mind. I like it, actually. I like it a lot. No, not tidying specifically, but... I mean, working, doing something. Anything, a task, a job, just whatever makes me feel like I did that. And do you know what? I did that to the best of my ability. It may not be glorious or particularly noteworthy, but Yes. I do care. Oh, pass them here. I think that's all of them. So, thank you for the help, Seeker. Please don't let me keep you. Beg your pardon. I'm not sure that's the best idea. I don't... Well, if we're not going to talk about who I really am, what would we talk about? Whatever. Are you always this spontaneous, or... Well, I'm not drinking ale. And I'm not serving you. I've finished for the night. So if you wish to drink with me, you'll pull your own weight, all right? Water? Certainly not. We shall have tea. Take a seat and wait there. Here we are. I know what I said. And I'm not serving you. This is my tea. Well, I probably can't drink it all alone. Careful. There. Oh, wait. Smell it. Just do it. It's ginger. Quite rare. The grocer boy brings it special. For a price. Well, usually a smile does it. But I sometimes up the stakes by slipping him a kidney pie or two. Well, you have to learn the ways of the world you inhabit, don't you? Can't even imagine what your world consists of. Magic. Battles. Throngs of screaming admirers. Must be tricky. No admirers. Now that can't be right. Even if you are funny looking, Very. But it suits you. Wouldn't do at all if the Seeker didn't stand out now, would it? You're the hero. Can't have you looking like any old Tom, Dick or Harry, now can we? Yes. I know one of each, and they are all fine good men. Go on, then. Ask me. You've been staring straight through me, as if gazing into the abyss, the place where people scream the questions they dare not whisper in their own minds. My father always said I was eccentric. I've never seen it personally. Do I miscalculate? Is there no question? Why did I run away? Well, in the interest of being extremely predictable, allow me to answer your burning question with another. How long have you got? Guess we can kill that imagination. Dancing on the tables and demanding a beautiful woman be brought to him immediately. No shame, none at all. But it's not like I'm in any position to talk about shame. Even dressed like this. Go ahead and tell the Seeker, the chosen one who works directly for your father, that you're the runaway princess. Brilliant. Brilliant. Absolutely spot on. I did them all a favor. I can't even hide away properly. How on earth could I lead a kingdom? Well, guess we'll never know. Hello? You scared me. You were most definitely lingering. Everyone else has gone to bed. And I suggest you join them. Excuse me. What? Why are you apologizing? Look, it was a simple misunderstanding. Nothing to fret over. The ale probably went to your head, and combined with the stress and your long journey, it's a recipe for... Oh, pass them here. I think that's all of them. So, thank you for the help, Seeker. Please don't let me keep you... Beg your pardon? I'm not sure that's the best idea. I don't... Well, if we're not going to talk about who I really am, what would we talk about? Whatever. Are you always this spontaneous, or... Well, I'm not drinking ale. And I'm not serving you. I've finished for the night. So if you wish to drink with me, you'll pull your own weight, all right. Water? Certainly not. We shall have tea. Take a seat and wait there. Here we are. I know what I said. And I'm not serving you. This is my tea. Just one more step, and there we are. Oh, could you help with your friend, please? Okay, that's it. Here you go. Please try to vomit in the chamber pots. Yes, that's what they're there for. Okay, good night. Never leave mercenaries alone with the ale. Never leave mercenaries alone with the ale. Lesson learned. Oh, madam. Oh, don't worry about that. I'll clean up down here. Yes, all in bed. Or at least all upstairs. Here's hoping the damage won't be too severe. Yes. Prepare for the worst, hope for the best. You go to bed, madam. I'll sort this. Yes. Good night. Oh, what a mess. They were quite fun, though. Especially the elves. I always thought they'd be such serious creatures. But I guess, and that's all you're seen as. I'm sorry. I didn't even think. That's my problem. All tongue and no thought. Pass me that bowl, would you? You heard me fine. Pass it, please. Of course I'm quick. I do actually work here, you know. Madam is rather delicate. Ugh, she's old, and her husband died, and I don't mind. I like it, actually. I like it a lot. No. Tidying specifically, but I mean, working, doing something, anything, a task, a job, just whatever makes me feel like I did that. And do you know what? I did that to the best of my ability. It may not be glorious or particularly noteworthy, but yes, I do care. Can we please be done with this conversation? I have to tidy up your party's mess. Leave it. Please, you don't have to help me. Please, just let me do it by myself. Please. Stop apologizing. You haven't, it's me, not you. I have this problem letting people help me. All my life, people have done everything for me. I wasn't even trusted to dress myself. What's the point of being alive if you can't do anything? If you're of no use? No, I don't think you do. How could you possibly understand what that feels like? You're the chosen one. The hero who's going to save us all? You are the most useful person in the